Here we're going to show you how to create a custom grommet. I'm going to use the shape tool. You can create any size or any shape grommet you want to. I'm going to give this a bit of a color. Remove the extraneous canvas from the image. Make it minimum size, which is 1 inch. Then I'm going to save it as, grommet one, pop it on the desktop as an AUR file, and this AUR file can be copied into my users folder, shared. Creating a new folder called grommets, spelt and this then becomes available. A different grommet shape.